Hey everybody, so I actually got the news yesterday about this, but I needed some time to take it all in and kind of see how I felt about everything. And so Andre's mom Jessica, who I've come to know and love very closely and just become friends with, she entrusted me with the responsibility to let all you guys know that yesterday Andre actually has passed, and he was actually going through a lot towards the end. He actually was getting dialysis for his kidneys because they were kind of failing due to all the drugs that he needed to prevent the pain. And he was actually unable to breathe towards the end, so they needed to insert a breathing tube into him so that the machine could help him to breathe. In some ways, he's now free of all that pain. But from my perspective, obviously it's really sad. He was a very close friend to me and somebody that really made a huge impact on my life. I kind of wanted to talk about that more in this video because I think, oftentimes when we lose somebody really close to us, we mourn over what could have been. In this case, I kind of wanted to celebrate the amazing life that Andre lived. Even though it was such a short-lived life, the time that he had, he really has made a huge impact on my life. And I went in to meeting him to kind of try to make his day and try to help him and make an impact on his life. But what ended up happening at the end of the day is that I was really impacted by meeting him and seeing his situation and seeing his positivity and his light and his love and everything that he had. Even though he had like so little in terms of his health, he was so positive about everything. And that's something that I really, really respected about him, because I can't say for myself that if I was in that same position, I would be able to make so much out of it. We're all gonna pass one day, and it's our responsibility to decide, like Andre has, if we're gonna live life to the fullest, or if we're just gonna let time pass and let things be the same way that they've always been. But for Andre, he decided that no matter how long or how short his life was gonna be, that he was gonna take the initiative in the moment to make his life more interesting. And that's why he told his mom about his goal to meet me. And so I was able to come out and we got to hang out. We got to make him a part of the Edge Nation, and he really, really enjoyed his life. And this is something that Jessica actually told me in a message yesterday, is that even though it was the last year of his life, Andre told his mom that the last year was actually his best year, that he enjoyed that year the most. And so hopefully we can all learn together from Andre that life is precious, man. You don't get infinite time. Whatever you do or experience in this time, that's it. So let's make the most of it. If there's that goal that you've always wanted to achieve, but you've been stuck in your job or whatever, stop using that as an excuse. Just set the goal and start taking action in your free time. Because before you know it, you could be coming towards the end of your life and realizing, like, oh my goodness, I always had that goal, but I never decided to do it because I was just going along with the path that was set for me. Even if it seems impossible right now because you don't have enough time, just go for it. If there's that one girl or one guy, if you're a girl, that you wanted to see if you have potential with, ask her out on a date, or if you're a girl, ask him out on a date. Because you never know. Like, yeah, maybe they'll reject you, but good, that'll allow you to move on even faster. And they could be interested too, and maybe asking them out was the most important decision you ever made in your entire life. Don't forget to tell your close family and friends that you love them. And I know a lot of you guys, and myself included, may have some awkward family relations. But you know what? Life's short, man. Ask yourself what's most important. Is it most important to still have resentment towards the people that you love, or to forgive them and tell them that you truly do love them even through all the tough times that you've had together? And finally, enjoy the present moment. At the end of the day, the point of life is to be happy and fulfilled. And this is something that I appreciate Andrei for teaching me, because he showed me that no matter what the circumstances are, you can always choose to be happy. And the way that he did that was through focusing on the things that he had rather than the things that he didn't have. You know, he didn't have a lot in terms of health, but in terms of many other things, many other areas of his life, he was an extremely wealthy guy. And in terms of positivity and happiness, you can say he was one of the richest people alive. And everybody should be happy. And if, you know, we're just sad about what happened, of course I was super sad yesterday, but if I stay there, then that means that I didn't learn the lesson that Andrei came to give to us. Like, that, you know, just be happy no matter what the circumstances are. That's the biggest lesson that I learned from him. To really enjoy the moment. So with that, guys, I just wanted to end the video here. My condolences go out to Andrei's family and close friends. And, you know, let's not let his short-lived life have been in vain. Let's allow this story to impact us and let his life impact us in such a way that we live life to the fullest. Also, I'm going to leave a address in the description, which is Jessica's address. So if you feel like supporting them for their funeral service for Andrei, you can send monetary donations. And even if you cannot support them monetarily right now, I'm sure they would 100% appreciate just a little letter or a card with some words of support for their family. So with that, guys, thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Andrei, for being such a big impact in my life. I love you guys. Bye. I'm so afraid of it, don't leave me alone. One more day, you need the feeling that I know. In this space, a lot that takes. I lost my way, always been out on my own. Till you came, all who gave you the control. Let you take the love we made. If you say you'll be my